And that breaking news is out of the Sierra tonight. A series of earthquakes hit north of Truckee.
Yeah, the largest of three earthquakes was a magnitude 4.7 that hit about 9:35 tonight, and it was felt all across Northern California, including downtown Sacramento. And a viewer in Portola tells us they felt a very big jolt.
Yes, the USGS says it issued a shake alert, which is part of its earthquake early warning system. These are the notifications that people received on their smartphone. That's what it looked like. The estimated magnitude listed on the alert was higher than the actual magnitude that was recorded. So that's why there's a little confusion out there. People thought it was actually a 6.0. That was just the estimation. So it actually was a lot less than that.
And that's a big difference. Yeah, I mean, it says a 6 there, but it was not a 6. It was a 4.7. So let's check in with Chief Meteorologist Mark Finan for a little bit more insight on these earthquakes. Mark.
Yeah, and I heard a lot of that from people on Twitter as well, that their app said one thing, but the actual said the other. These are from the USGS, and these are the official numbers, if you will. Three earthquakes, all happening in a short period of time. The first one happened at 9:26, a 3.1, and then a few minutes later, 4.7 at 9:35, and then a 3.2 at 9:37. All of these are very near Independence Lake, which is about 10 to 12 miles off to the northwest of Truckee. Regardless of where they were felt throughout a wide area. Felt them in Reno, felt them in the Tahoe Basin, then all the way down the west slope, as well as down onto the valley floor. Heard from people in Marysville, Yuba City, Sacramento, Roseville, Rockland, as well as Lodi and Stockton also felt it. A pretty good jolt and then a bit of a roll reported by a lot of folks from this series of earthquakes about an hour and a half ago. Back to you.
All right, thank you. And KCRA 3 viewer Bryn Talbert, who lives near in Truckee, near the epicenter, joins us on the phone right now. So, Bryn, what did you feel?
I definitely felt the floor rolling, and the dog started barking, the animals went a little nuts, and I'm pretty sure the water in our hot tub spilled over. Having experienced the earthquake near San Francisco, it's the first time I have felt a jolt like this in a long time.
Wow. So, Bryn, because you are so much closer than we are to where it actually happened, give us a sense of how long did that rolling and shaking last for?
You know, it wasn't very long, but there was a very quiet period before, which we call kind of earthquake weather. And a colleague of mine and I were talking, and she said, this is earthquake weather. It gets very silent and quiet, and then it comes. And so that is what we experienced, and my daughter felt it as well. She was in the bathtub, and we just felt like immediately, this is an earthquake.
Did you get a warning on your phone?
I didn't get a warning on my phone. I grew up near San Francisco, so I'm used to earthquakes, but it was that rolling feeling that was really obvious.
Yeah, you're not the first person tonight to compare it to that 1989 San Francisco earthquake, so that's interesting.
Yeah, I was at St. Mary's College during that time and watched windows shatter and and had family in San Francisco at that time, and so have been through it, but tonight was the first one I felt in Truckee that was a similar feeling.
Okay, well, Bryn Talbert in Truckee, thanks so much for your time. We appreciate you sharing your story with us, and we're glad everything's fine. Doesn't sound like there was any damage or any problems at your place, so that's good news to hear. Thank you.
Thank you.